Home. Freedom Hill has led it all the way. Tacky Sugar to the outside second. RT Painted Black is third. Racing fourth is up. Now takes over third through the stretch. It's Freedom Hill. Tacky Sugar on the outside. Freedom Hill going all the way, wire to wire in 158. Trainers in here have a lot of reason to be happy with the first career starts for these horses. 3, 6, 2, and 4 is on the board unofficial. Back in front of the stands, the winner of the first pop-up series for two-year-old trotting fillies.